think I was 17 when I sold my first car. We grew up in the car business.
I used to sit in the old Mustangs and pretend like I was driving. Our mom and dad opened Wickstrom Ford in Barrington in 1984, and this year we're celebrating our 25th anniversary.
Mom always said, the community supports our business, so we need to support the community.
We thank our employees and our customers that have supported us since 1984. This is much more than a job to us. This is our life.